What's up, guys? Spencer20Dollars here. Welcome back. So today we're going to be having a little bit of fun with Clan Battle. Now, first up, me and a clanmate, we're going to use all goblins and skeletons, try and beat somebody using no spells. And then Jewish Lewish, another YouTuber, you can catch him a little bit later in this video. He's going to join me and we're going to go straight for the King Tower using mirrored goblin barrels, clone and rage. You think we're going to make it? Wait and see. All right, guys, so here we go. This is going to be fun. Skeletons and goblins massed against an enemy. They're not going to be expecting this. If they find out we've got no spells, they will kick our ass. So let's do this. Here we go. Right, we're up against Stendhal, Milo and the Best, and Lubran. All right then, guys, you're about to get your ass kicked with just goblins. Let's send the barrel. Okay, he's got the hound. See, double barrel. Oh, it's worked. The double barrel has kind of worked with the spirit goblins. And okay, sending barbarians. We can deal with that. We can deal with that pretty well. We just didn't need to figure out what to do about this hound. I think we maybe we use double giant skeletons. We can distract. Kill the hog. Goblin gang's gonna kill the hog. There we go. All right, the hound on its own isn't gonna do a lot of damage. We can get rid of that with our dark goblin and some spears. And it would be nice if that giant skeleton gets on that tower. He's made it. Giant skeleton's made it to the tower. Unfortunately, that goblin gang is going to escape. But I think we can... look at that dark goblin doing some work behind the left-hand tower. He's still alive. He's taken about 15 goblins already. Nice. All right, we're winning. We've taken both towers pretty low. We've got no spells. If they find out we've got no spells, we're in a lot of trouble. It's the double barrel. Come on, then. Get these barrels in. Okay, we've not quite as much success that time. I don't know whether I should put this dark goblin down here. All right, looks like it's dark goblin time. We're going to use the dark goblins. Two dark goblins, twin shots on this hog. How long is it going to take to kill it? Wow, that is fast. That is fast. All right, here we go. Let's see if we can get both these towers down. Maybe we can three crown. This would be insane if we could three crown. I think we both wanted to drop our goblin gang in the middle then. That's worked out nice. And why they don't seem to have very many spells that are really good against our decks, if you can call it that. First hut of the game. Let's get the hut down. All right, try and get this giant skeleton. Oh, he's got an Inferno Dragon. All right, now they're going to probably get rid of our giant skeleton. Here we go with the barrel. Let's have a look. Oh, he's got a log. He's managed to get it with the log. Another barrel. Double barrels. These guys. Oh, they've got a goblin gang. And okay, we've got no spells. This is a lot of troops to deal with no spells. Giant skeleton would be nice. Giant skeleton, give me some elixir for the giant skeleton, quick. All right, we've just got so much spammy troops. I think we're all right. I think we're going to be fine. They've done... All right, our left-hand side tower is down to 619. Going to have to protect that. And... okay, we've got enough spam to deal with. The elite barbs are going to be nothing. Oh, here comes the balloon. Don't know what to do about this. Going to need a dark goblin. Is that log going to miss my dark goblin? It is. I think they're going to get our tower, though. Can't stop this loon. I didn't want to sacrifice too many troops putting them in front of the loon. They're definitely not going to get our king tower, though. King towers! I forget to say king towers! This is so much fun, but come on, come on, get the other one with that goblin barrel. Yes! Okay, down to 500. We got to not be three crowned here. We have to not be... or is it four crowned now? Do you get four crowned in this game? Alright, stop the hound. Or do we even bother stopping the hound? Let's not bother. We're in overtime now. We got it! Go on, take that to 41! We've got no spells! Goblin barrel! Send the goblin barrel. We should be alright. Go on. Oh, the fireball! We've got no spells. We're down to 700 on our king towers. Come on, this has got to be it. Yes! Nice! Alright, that's epic. That was all skeletons and all goblins. And we won! That's pretty awesome. All right, guys, so now let's get Jewish Lewish on. Let's see if we can do the mirrored goblin barrels and see if we can take the King Towers down directly.
I think we're ready to try this. The Goblin Barrel 3 Crown.
Goblin Barrel Insta 3 Crown. I'm ready.
Let's go for it.
Okay, so how do we...
I think we just wait until we get the right hand.
Okay, so what is the right hand? Mirror?
Goblin Barrel, clone. Mirror, and then whatever.
Okay, I've not got any of them.
Yeah, just keep going. Just keep cycling.
Shall I put I'm going to put my Frosty the other side.
Let's split some archers. I think I'm good.
All right, okay. I've got barrel, freeze, arrows. You're, I don't have my...
You'll be fine because you get cards up next. You ready?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Let's go. Madness. Oh, right, they logged.
Oh, what?
They logged.
Nothing.
They had two logs.
Virtually did no damage. I'm at 7. Oh, I took our tower. Cheek.
You ready?
Yeah.
Let's go. Oh, so many barrels, and the logs, and the barbs.
Nothing happened.
It's not going to work against these guys.
No, it's not. They're ready for it.
They are. And like, they have two logs. How are we supposed to get past that?
It's not possible.
No.
Okay. I'm nearly ready.
Oh, rocket. Okay, let's go.
Cheeky swine.
Are you ready?
Wait, should we do it?
Let's go.
You ready?
Let's go.
Go.
Yes.
Yes.
Yeah. No.
Oh, we had logs. What the hell? Why does everybody have logs?
They had arrows too.
We didn't do any damage.
We didn't even wake the King Tower.
4 goblin barrels didn't wake the King Tower. Oh, man.
They had arrows and log. Okay.
We need to catch them when they're...
I don't even have a goblin barrel in my hand.
I've just got spells, that's it.
I see your hand. Okay, I'm gonna drop a bowler and try to cycle.
What the hell am I gonna cycle? Do I just fire some arrows at him or what?
Yeah, just throw some arrows.
He's gonna think I'm an idiot. He's gonna think I don't know.
He's gonna think we're both idiots when we throw these goblin barrels.
He thinks we don't know how to play.
I think we need to make them waste all their elixir in a push and then do it. Are you ready? Oh, you don't have a goblin barrel yet.
No, I'm nowhere near. Shall I get my inferno down or what?
No.
Too late.
Actually, yeah, that's all you can do.
Dropped it now.
I am ready.
Okay,
you still don't have a goblin barrel.
My barrel's up next. It was my last card.
Drop that ice golem.
Right.
I can't do anything. I'm just wasting elixir right now.
Right, it's sent a hound, so that guy's poor.
Okay.
I'm on 7.
7.
8.
Let's go.
Alright, fire! Go! Fire at will! Fire at will!
That's the funniest thing ever, watching these goblin barrels go.
Oh,
no way!
Yes!
No
yes!
way!
We've done it!
No way!
Yes!
No way!
Oh my god!
That was epic! We made He said, wow.
He cannot believe what just happened. That was unbelievable. I need to watch that again at some point. That was.
We did it. Should we try it one more time?
Guys, that is all we have time for today, unfortunately, so thank you to Jewish Lewish for coming over to the clan. It was a lot of fun. We did have a lot of fun battles together. Guys, thank you so much for watching. You can find Jewish Lewish linked to his YouTube channel down in the description. But until the next time, you guys, take care.